So let's talk about New Year's resolutions and my New Year's resolutions for next year. Well, for one, I'm not only going to do the vlogging type of thing that I've been doing, I'm going to start switching over to more skit type of entertainment. What I really want to do is more as a TV show type of entertainment on YouTube. Create a show and produce it. We'll see if that happens throughout the year. That is the goals I'm working towards. More goals for next year is to become independently wealthy. I don't foresee that happening, but that is a goal to shoot for and work towards. Because if I don't have to rely on other people for income and only rely on myself, that is always a good thing, because things happen like, oh, I don't know, the company that you're working for gets sold to another company, and then you're like, am I going to have a job in 6 months? I don't know. So working towards those goals of becoming financially and independently wealthy, or at least financially and independently well off enough to not worry about what happens on the outside world and more what happens in my world or my life. As you can tell, this is B&B life, and it's my life. So let's see what happens. Other resolutions, always strive to produce more content for YouTube and better myself in the health department. Gonna try to watch the calorie intake, decrease the soda intake, increase the healthy fruits and vegetable intake, and try to exercise. Yeah, try to exercise. That's another resolution I can make for the new year, to become a healthier B&B life. So that is my goals for the future. What are your goals? You can share them here. Post the video, respond, comment. And as always, thank you for watching my videos. I really do appreciate it. For those of you out there that do it, subscribe if this is your first time watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye!